Jamie Lynn Spears takes her baby to Britney Spears' concert. Having a Britney Spears concert be your first is even cooler if she's related to you. Jamie Lynn took her baby, Ivy Joan, to see her Aunt Britney perform for the first time ever. Brit was performing on her Piece of Me tour in Austin, Texas. The Nickelodeon alum took to social media to post about the event with a video of the mother-daughter duo bopping along to Work Bitch. Ivy is wearing noise-canceling headphones and an adorable patterned shirt. She titled the post, "Ivy's First Time Seeing Her Auntie Britney." She also shared photos of her other daughter, Maddie, and her husband, Jamie Watson. The 27-year-old also got sentimental about her big sister in a series of heartfelt Insta stories. "Looked up to her since the day I was born. Couple more people look up to her now also. But I was the first." After the concert, the mother of two writes on another Instagram story, "Successful family weekend," to end the trip.
Thirsty for more celeb news? Make sure you subscribe to the E! News YouTube channel so you can stay informed on all the breaking updates.
Come on, you know you want to be the first to know about all the latest hookups, breakups, arrests, and so much more.